Hi everyone and welcome to another Kitatus video. Today I wanted to talk to you about the Unreal Dev Grants, because as a few of you might have noticed already, we got one. Hooray! Just wanted to have a quick little video just explaining what that means and just general updates coming to the channel. Excuse me. So yeah, let's get right to it. As you can see here is a list of the recent recipients of Unreal Dev Grants. There's some brilliant names here. Quite a lot of these people, well, everyone really, really deserves an Unreal Dev Grant, so I'm really happy to see quite a few of their names on there. Especially like people like, I don't know how to pronounce his name, Al Hussein, I think is how you pronounce it. If not, I apologize. I've always been jealous of his skills. He creates some crazy projects, some real crazy templates. He makes me feel like I'm a noob to the engine. He's that good. And also Rama. I would have been surprised if his name wasn't on there, because ever since I first started Unreal Engine, he's been cranking out some crazy plugins and tutorials. Even on the Answer Hub, you'll see a lot of archived posts from back when Unreal Engine was called Rocket, and for obvious reasons they hide who asked and answered the questions, because a lot of companies were involved, but you can always spot Rama's posts, and I'm really happy that he also received a dev grant, and everyone on here really. I could single out each and every one, but obviously I don't want to waste too much of your time, but check each and every one out, because everyone deserved it. And look, even here, there's my little name there. Woo! Yeah, it was when I first found out that we'd be receiving a dev grant, I felt so, I was literally speechless, because the amount of extra stuff we could now achieve with obviously the grant, and it's already straight away gone into, I don't know how to word it, sorry, it's gone into improving and expanding Kitatus, so we can help even more people than we had before, hence why there's videos and everything. And yeah, it's been crazy. The same day I found out that I was receiving a dev grant, my other half found out that she was pregnant, which is brilliant news as well. And it's really changed quite a lot of things. As a few of you might have noticed, the Kitatus website's now all looking fancy. There's a plenty of more stuff upcoming that I've been able to do because of this, which obviously I'll talk a bit later on in the video about. But yeah, it was definitely a shock, to say the least. But it just goes to benefit you guys, and I hope you're going to enjoy the extra content now that can happen because of the dev grant. This was just another little post about it, just to prove that it actually happened. There's my name again. You got Tesla, Rama, and everyone else. Woo! Anyway, so now because of that, it means I can do more for Kitatus, and that's everything from the books, the video tutorials, and everything in between. Upcoming in the next few weeks will be another kind of mini book leading into one of the books that have been on the coming out for quite a while. The mini book will be about recreating XCOM in Unreal Engine 4 using pure blueprints. That will be quite a fun challenge. It'll obviously be the start of it. I'm not sure, actually, thinking about it, whether to do it as a video tutorial so you can follow along, or as a book, but there are definitely a few books coming, a long time coming, especially the PlayStation 1 style turn-based RPG, that's on its way. And yeah, I could literally list the amount of stuff coming up, but I'll try and skim through the highlights. At the moment, I'm working on a few more example projects and about 4 books all at once, which is quite stressful. Some of those books being obviously the PlayStation 1 turn-based RPG, the XCOM thing, which might be a video tutorial, I'm not quite sure yet. You've also got the So You Want to Make Video Games, which will be out sooner rather than later, because that's been on the in development for just over 2 years now, I think, or a year. It's been a long time, trust me. It's gone through plenty of redesigns. At the moment, it's turned out almost like a comic book, where it's delivered in a kind of, the information is delivered in a passive way, which is really fun to do. But more news on that in the future. Everyone that backed on Indiegogo will get, obviously, the first few chapters once it feels right, because as you can guess, I've started the project again and again quite a few times to make sure that it hits the information it needs while still being fun. That's also coming. What else do we have? Oh, there's too many to list. There's more than four books, but four books are what I'm focusing on at the moment. In regards to videos, we've got just little snippets that I want to show people that seem to be having trouble with. Not ready to talk about what videos I'm doing. I'd rather just, you know, surprise you. What else do we have? We also have the example projects. I'm not quite sure what example projects I'll be doing. They'll show up and there'll be a tweet about them for you to download, break apart and learn from. And there's also some special stuff that I'm doing behind the scenes, such as Kitatus ID. A few people might not have heard what Kitatus ID is, and it's basically just a stat tracking system that works across games for anybody that wants to get that in their game without having to pay for it. Progress is really fast on that. I'm talking to PlayFab, Amazon Web Servers, and plenty of other people to kind of create a hybrid service that works all over the globe. I'm also working with PlayFab about creating tutorials on integrating that in Unreal Engine. That should be coming soon. What else? Are you not bored of my monotone voice yet? If you're still watching this, wow. Thank you, I guess. But yeah, that's kind of it for the updates at the moment. As you can guess, it's kind of a spur on the moment record just to let you guys know that I'm really grateful for all your support over this time. What else is there to say? That was it. I also plan to create some videos soon where I'm playing video games from all over time, before you were even born, before I was even born anyway, just analyzing from a game development standpoint what they did right, what could be done better these days, little tricks that I've picked up while playing them, games that I use in my own projects, and how to do what they've done in Unreal Engine 4. Obviously there's no ETA on that because that's a massive project and I've got a lot on at the moment, but I hope to talk to you all about that pretty soon. Let me know if you're looking forward to that or if that's like the worst idea imaginable. I thought it'd be quite fun, but feedback is key on that one. If you want me to do that, just drop a comment and explain any games in particular as well. I've got a few in mind, such as the original Metal Gear Solid, Rayman 2, maybe even going on to a few more experimental kind of things, like obviously XCOM will be one of them. Maybe even delve into the Rare Replay catalog and break them apart from a game design standpoint and implementing some of the stuff they did in Unreal Engine 4, which would be quite fun. But yeah, let me know if you like the sound of that. I think my monotone voice has gone on long enough, but yeah, I just wanted to let everyone know that, you know, we've got a dev grant, hooray, we can expand what we're doing. It is just me, myself, and I running Kitatus at the moment, but I hope to obviously now reach out to more people and get them in to help to create even more content. I know I always steal El Hussein's, or however you pronounce his name, I apologize. I always steal his projects. Obviously, I ask permission first. That would be naughty. But yeah, I ask his permission and then put them up on the website. Hope to work with him eventually, get some more stuff up there, which would be fun. Maybe twist Rama's arm, get some C++ stuff up there. Who knows? I haven't actually spoke to Rama about that, but that would be awesome. And yeah, I'm just blown away that we received a dev grant and to be in a list with such talented people as well. I mean, all of them, from all the way from Kyle to Tesla, even though Tesla's my unofficial rival, I'm still super, super happy to be in that list amongst them. Like, I think Tesla beat me to tutorials by a week, and ever since I've been playing catch up. But yeah, let me know what you'd like to see and how you'd like to see it. There's plenty of stuff coming up. Super, super busy. Literally from the minute I wake up, which is about 10 o'clock in the morning, till about 2 in the morning, I'm working on stuff just for you guys and girls. But yeah, thank you all for watching, and here's to an amazing year. Another amazing year running Kitatus. See you all soon. Bye.